Yo, what's going on, guys? We're back with
an awake Kazi.
Another wonderful horizon video. See, right now what we're doing is we're just climbing up this mountain, really feeling it out. We got 35 more steps till we get to our objective, and you can see by the graphics that it's, you know, going into dawn. We're with Seamus, and we're looking at this will be one of those camp invasion ships.
Machines.
Oh my
Looks
shit.
Like been chained up.
I look sick.
Durval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble.
Hey.
I'll go in first.
Halo.
Hold off
ship.
Until the fighting starts.
Alright. We've got your back.
No. I got your back.
Ooh, I got him. Get it? Got him? Got his back? Got him? So yeah, I guess this is like, infiltrate this fucking camp shit.
Mm-hmm.
How's your visibility though with this armor? They can see you and shit again or
not? I don't know. Well, it's going white. I don't know.
Oh. I haven't used it in this sense. I just played around a couple times.
You can just run around that machine.
I don't think they're. I think they're friendly. Oh no, they're hostile.
No, no, they ain't friendly. That dude was punching it in the face with a spear. Gotta override that shit.
I gotta kill some dude, so. Good job, Swatch. If he stops moving.
Ugh, so gross.
Why is that gross?
I just look crazy. So I just look bad. Oh shit.
What?
I don't know, I was just trying to mess with you.
Trying to get me killed?
They sound so crazy though.
But I can't.
Who the fuck is that dude? What?
You're giving up.
Can you, like, kill him off the ledge? Some ledge kill type shit, or no?
No.
It's
snowing out, and he's, like, not wearing anything.
Yeah, I know, like, that's why they're...
See me? Why can they I be seen right now?
The monsters. Not the monsters, if they're robots.
No, like, if I'm in the... Oh yeah, that robot can see me. Oh shit, are they fighting?
What the f...
Guess so.
Man, that wasn't a headshot.
Nope.
first, though. That was it.
You're not gonna see.
Yo, you gotta find Ursa finally?
Weird that all the machines are tied up, but they all like are like, what's happening? You see the question?
Yeah. He's gonna like club you or some shit.
Or she's gonna be part of it. Whoa. Oh shit, he's in the machine.
Durval says you gotta eat dirt.
Who can't hurt me? Is she not armor?
I know, they act like this guy's not gonna get dropped. I'm gonna take this dude out.
I gotta shoot that thing, probably.
What the f-
Well, here I am.
Dude, you could probably fuck this guy out. Yeah, that shit, you almost got another half life. You got half life. Man, you probably melee this fool.
Did you notice how I'm not hitting him?
Yeah.
Even though I'm focusing.
Oh, you almost dead.
Ursa must be in there. We have to get through.
Dang, you really gotta loot him before you look for Ursa.
Yeah, look. I needed something.
They must use these to protect themselves from that awful sound.
Yeah, you just turn it off.
Why is it snowing inside?
Yeah, I'm confused about this.
Ursa!
You're dead.
Aaron? Durval tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Durval saying he wanted to parlay. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. Now listen, Durval's planning something big, the Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little brother.
Oh.
Ursa.
Dang, it's like that.
No,
she
no.
Just fell out.
Please. I won't let you down. I promise.
Cesaro section.
He does look like Sheamus and Cesaro.
I'm so sorry.
You look at me glowing. Look, look.
I see you.
This is a big place.
So sick. But look, I'm glowing at night.
Look, I'll look for his things.
To the front?
Maybe we can narrow it down.
I know. Glowing at night, what do you mean?
Those that weren't glowing before. See my suit? It wasn't glowing before.
This machine's been picked apart with precision. What's Durval learned from all his tinkering? Do I even want to know? It's such a strange device. It's beautifully crafted.
Is it a box? Or no?
Mm-hmm. What happens when I turn it on?
Oh, shit.
I think I've got it working. There. Now, say something. Both of you, Doves.
I don't know. What do you want me to say?
Whatever you want. I just want to hear your voice and keep it for later.
I'll sing, Papa. La 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 la.
Durval's records, maybe. Just notes about crafting. And a letter tucked between the pages. Lots of blaze. Headed to Meridian. If we find it, I'll bet we find Durval, too.
I love how it's snowing on the inside.
I think I found something that can help. Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long, but I need to tend to my sister.
I don't know why I need XP for. I'm the highest level I could be.
Because, you know, are you really? What's the highest level?
50. Did Matt say anything about it?
No, but I texted him. And he was like, it was weird though, I just took a picture. He's like, what's this? I was like, oh, items from Death Stranding. He's like, oh.
Once the city is safe, you can be connected. So I have to do this first. Now it's all about, like, doing things in order. Do that. Oh, might as well do that. I'm right here.
There you go. Let's just stop the video, right?
Maybe yeah, we'll just do a new video for the next two quests or so.
Alright. Cool.